pollution watch level orange for Dallas-Fort Worth. The Texas Commission on Environmental Quality has issued a level orange air pollution watch for the Dallas-Fort Worth area. Atmospheric conditions are expected to be favorable for producing high levels of ozone air pollution in the Dallas-Fort Worth area on Thursday. Ozone levels could reach the level orange unhealthy for sensitive groups category. Elevated concentrations of ozone can act as a lung irritant. Individuals with chronic lung disease, such as asthma and emphysema, as well as the elderly and young children, are particularly sensitive to ozone and should attempt to avoid exposure. To avoid exposure, minimize exertion outdoors during the midday to early evening hours, or stay indoors in an air-conditioned room during this time. Now let's